Nobody
mentioned a forfeit. What's the forfeit? Should we just clarify that banana's not yellow? Come on, Skipper. I'll try and get half a point back or something, all right? Doesn't matter. Yeah. Got the point anyway.
James, welcome to 5 Second Rule, the game where you have 5 crucial seconds to list 3 things in each category. And if you fail to do so, you'll have a forfeit to face. Dear, look at me
Nobody
like that.
Nobody mentioned a forfeit. What's the forfeit?
Well, you have to wait and see. You'll gain a point for each category that you complete, and you'll get a point deducted if you don't do the forfeit to a decent standard, and the ref will be the judge of that.
Are you the ref? So, but no, that's actually...
Okay, starting off easy, list 3 things that you can find on a football pitch. Go.
Grass, white lines, corner flags.
Done. If you last, get you into it. Wow. They actually do get...
Was that one of the easier ones?
Yeah. It was one of the easier. Name 3 things you might find in a toolbox. Go.
Screwdriver, hammer, screws.
That was solid!
Screwdriver, hammer and screws, yeah, that's right, yeah.
Bit of a DIY boy.
Used to be, you know. If I weren't a footballer, I think I would have been like a little plumber or a bit, isn't it?
Do you reckon?
No. Oh.
Expecting big things from you here.
You can't, whoa, you can't really put an extra pressure on like that. Just
give me 3 Harry Potter spells. Go.
Expelliarmus, Wingardium Leviosa, Sector Sempra. Sectum Sempra.
God, you're flying through these.
Where are the forfeits? Is that a separate card?
Here, so you'll pull them out if you get them.
Got you. If I get it right, but I mess up how I say it a little bit, is that all right, as long as I correct myself?
Yeah, I'm not judging you on elocution here.
Okay. Good work.
Thank you. List 3 things you can eat that are yellow. Go.
Cheese.
Time!
I was going to say bread. Is bread yellow?
You put white or brown bread.
Oh, I still can't think now.
Sweet corn, banana.
No, banana's not yellow.
The banana's yellow. Melon.
Should we just clarify that banana's not yellow as well, please? Yeah, banana's like white, isn't it?
When someone says, what colour's a banana, you're obviously going yellow. You're not going to go, oh, hold on, let me peel it and see what it's saying inside.
No, but that banana is yellow, but the question was yellow, things that you can eat.
Face your first.
Have you put these in an order where can I pick a random one?
No. It's an easy one to start.
Try to drink a glass of water without using your hands. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh, you got a glass of water, have you?
Go on. Is it a gulp in there? It's doing the whole thing. Well played.
I didn't have to do the whole thing, did I, now?
No. Okay, so you're sitting on 3 points at the moment.
That's poor from me, man. Sweet corn.
What's your geography saying?
Pretty average.
Is it? 3 teams, Premier League teams, north of Everton. Go.
Man United, Man City, Liverpool.
No! Unfortunately, Liverpool's just south of Everton. You've got Burnley, Newcastle.
But I know Manchester's just slightly more north than Liverpool.
And most people wouldn't have got that, so I'm like almost tempted, but not tempted enough, so.
Oh, that's FaceTime one of your teammates and act like they called you. One of my Spurs teammates? Or?
And remember as well that you lose a point if you don't complete it, so you've got to choose someone you think's going to answer you.
Okay, it's a tough one, this. I'm thinking who would be on their phone more than who would answer, you know, because training's...
Quite literally saved by the bell, but that doesn't get you out of doing it. Little fire alarm test. Are you feeling like you've refreshed, ready for the next set?
Yeah, just composed myself, got myself ready.
And do you know who you're going for?
Do you know what? I'm gonna go for Sonny.
Yeah?
The skip, yeah. Come on, Skipper.
Well, you remember you've got to act like he's called you. He's not.
Get close up with that.
Oh! That's a 2-ring job and declined.
Heung-min Son, call declined. Spoke a big game as well, didn't I?
He's just lost you 1 point.
I'll be having to get him in a headlock tomorrow now.
Chance to redeem your
points. Okay, wait, so I lost a point there?
Yeah, you've lost a point.
I'm actually just going to take a quick picture of the setup, so then when he asks me in a bit why I called or whatever, can my point be redeemed?
You can answer.
Hi, mate.
Hello?
You made me lose a point.
What point?
Yes, we're doing some media stuff and I had to FaceTime a teammate and I'll lose a point if they don't answer.
I called it back.
It was call declined first.
It came up call declined and now I've lost a point, look.
No,
I'll try and get half a point back or something, alright?
Yeah, just argue them.
Okay.
Argue them.
See you tomorrow, bro.
Yeah.
That half, you got to give me half a point back.
No, there, no, no, you? I don't think so. No, no, you've lost that. Full point, gone. He'll have to make up from the pitch.
At least he called back, though. That's the type of guy he is.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, this is the
yeah,
thing,
yeah.
Isn't it,
yeah? You ready again? Yeah. So you've got your 5 seconds.
The fire alarm test's throwing me off a bit, though.
Say hello in 3 different languages. Go.
Hello, hola, bonjour.
Oh. Played.
Yeah? What was that?
Close. 485.
It starts with a 4. A
few more milliseconds and you would have been a...
I nearly said guten tag, but that's not hello, is it?
It's
good
day,
morning.
It's good
oh, is it? Would you give me that? Yeah. Doesn't matter. Yeah. Got the point anyway.
This one?
Yeah.
I think you'll be good at this one as well. List 3 things that you say to yourself looking in the mirror. Go.
You're handsome, you're fresh, hello.
He just smashed it. Starts with you're handsome.
Yeah, you're handsome, you're fresh, hello. I can't tell you how many times I've actually said that, probably never, but for the game, that's a point. I'm happy with how it's going so far.
Yeah?
Yep.
Name 3 holidays that involve gift giving. Go.
Whoa. What does gift giving mean?
It's like a seasonal date that is counted as like a holiday throughout the year and you would give someone something. Okay, enough thinking time.
No, but I'm a bit stuck on the question.
Go.
Thanksgiving.
Stop. James! Christmas. Easter.
Christmas is
Valentine's
Day. Holiday. I thought you meant like a holiday. That's what the fire alarm test done, isn't it?
Right.
Oh, thanks.
Next,
no,
forfeit.
You're right. Christmas. Christmas and Easter, yeah.
I forfeit for you that.
Oh, no. Perform a freestyle rap about the last thing you ate.
What did you eat?
A rap.
You got to perform a freestyle rap?
No, yeah. You asked me what I ate. I just had a chicken wrap.
Go on then, let's see what you got.
Freestyle rap on the spot's tough though, isn't it?
You've got it in you.
But what's the quality of it got to be like?
A good rhythm to it, some good content, lyrics wise.
Right, on the buzzer, I go tap, tap, tap. I just ate a big fat chicken wrap.
that's actually class.
That counts, doesn't it?
Whoa, yeah. That's come out of nowhere.
There we go. Coming soon to Apple Music and Spotify. Hands at the ready.
Name 3 things that you say when you're surprised and you can't swear in this. Go.
Oh my gosh, what the heck? What are you doing?
Oh, I don't know about that though.
Whoa.
When you're surprised, when have you said, what are you doing?
Because if you're surprised by something or someone, you just say, what are you doing? Surprise, in a surprise tone. Point.
This is quite an easy one to end on.
Just give me the question, ref.
Name 3 breeds of dogs. Go.
Cane Corso, French Bulldog, Dalmatian. Dog lover.
That was pretty stunning.
I'm happy with that, you know?
Yeah.
Fire alarm test threw me off a little bit concentration-wise. Struggled to get back into my rhythm.
Yeah.
Good job, my rapping skills, all right?
And yeah, that did.
I'm a dog lover.
As I said, you are the first Premier League player to face the 5-second rule. You've got a leaderboard for you to place your name on.
Oh, top of the league. Am I putting this on there, am I? Is this sticky?
Yeah. That's a magnet.
Oh, is it a magnet?
Yeah. Little smiley face. You could have got anywhere between 10 and minus 10. That is pretty solid, that.
I'm just devastated about the FaceTime one, to be fair.
Yeah.
I really thought Sonny would answer. Called me straight back for the record. I want that shown. All right.
But
there's one place that's going.
Top of the table.
And I want you to be strict on rulings when you're doing it with the other Premier League players as well. Me not getting half a point for that is outrageous.
Can you give me your 3 words to sum up how you feel you performed today in 5 seconds? Go.
Fun, enthusiastic, rubbish ref. 4 words.
We'll veto the end of that.